issue is given by Akano the lead, and Vallecas erupts for the Castellan in shock.
My jaw just hit the floor. Absolutely incredible. The scoreline is going up. 1-2, it's 1. And Ray hits the front. Astonishing start. Last. Yeah, that gives it away in midfield, if I'm not mistaken, Phil. And then it's a jackrabbit. It's a bad ball back by Lass. Nichu plays it back in. Little give and go. It's a hit from distance from Camudo. And certainly Casillas spills it. Camudo spanks it. And Casillas, it's too hot to handle. Nichu finishes it off for a dream start and an absolute nightmare. Ah, who would have backed against that? Astonishing.
Rayo Vallecano has not been in the top flight.